I suppose we always drank a fair bit, but so did an awful lot of other people, and it wasn't a problem. In the 70s, Gavin was switching over from doing one kind of book to doing another, and there were various tricky patches at that point. Maybe I was working too much. I mean, it certainly didn't work when I was going into the office all the time. And then he had a health scare towards the end of the 70s, early 80s, and it was fine for a bit. Everything was fine. All kinds of things. He switched to a different and more successful sort of book. And we got our boat, which was the most happiest thing we ever did.